love is what we all share. It's the great unifier, our one universal truth. That no matter who we are, where we've come from, what we believe, we know one thing. Love is what we're doing right. We have all loved in our lifetime, and in this moment, we're reminded that the ability to love is the very best part of our humanity. All of us here today have our own love stories. Some are short, others long, some are yet unwritten, while others are just getting to the good part. There are chapters in all our stories that are sad or disappointing, and others that are exciting and full of adventure. I have had the opportunity and honor of witnessing the love between these two individuals blossom in our 13 years of friendship. You fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you're making a choice. You both are choosing each other. You've chosen to be with someone who enhances you, who makes you think, makes you smile, makes every day brighter. You're about to make promises to each other that you intend to keep. You're going to vow to take care of each other, to stand up for one another, and find happiness in the other. There's a simple premise to each of these promises. You're vowing to be there.
Everyone has their own definition of love. For me, it's not about the crazy emotions and lust or the material goods. It's about when I am with you, I feel like everything's gonna be okay. You give me strength when I feel defeated. You put me at ease when I feel flustered. You make me feel love when I feel alone. You always, without hesitation, make sacrifices to make sure I am well taken care of. Luckiest, most spoiled girl. Words cannot explain how grateful I am for everything that you've done for me and my family. I promise I will always be there for you. I will be your biggest fan, your partner in crime, your forever travel partner. I promise to encourage you, to trust you and respect you. I promise to be your rock, your number one cheerleader, your forever. In sickness and in health, I will take care of you even when you make me mad. For richer or for poorer, I promise I won't spend all of our money online shopping. I will love you and have faith in us no matter how difficult the time gets. I am excited to take this next step in life with you, to build a family together and travel the world with you. Enjoy each cup of coffee in the morning with you every day, whether it's in our cozy home or across the world in a different country. Anywhere with you is my safe haven. Any day with you is my happy day. I will love you today, tomorrow, and for always, until forever ends. I love you.
I vow to be the pepperoni to your pizza, the cheese to your macaroni, the lime to your tequila, the Pikachu to your Ash Ketchum. I vow to be as swift as the coursing river, to have the force of a great typhoon, and the strength of a raging fire, to be the man that helps you through thick and thin, to take care of you when you're sick, to knock down any barriers that come before you, and to lift you when you are down. I vow to nurture your dreams, to support you and your endeavors, to celebrate your accomplishments, and to help you achieve whatever your heart desires. I vow to be your rock, to hold steadfast in challenges that we may face. I vow to be a shining light, to help guide you should you have any dark moments. I vow to kill all the cockroaches and bugs when you scream. I vow to work together with you, to build a strong foundation, to help grow our family, and to sacrifice whatever is necessary to protect you and make you happy, because your happiness is my priority. You have made me a better person. You are my partner in crime. You are the monster to my cookie, my travel companion, my life companion. You are the love of my life. I vow to love you forever.
I heard about Charles for a good few months before I actually met him, to feel like I already knew him. Once I finally did meet him, I could see why she was so crazy for him. I could tell from the first time I met him that he could see why everyone thinks that Dwayne is so special, and that he would always do his best to take care of her.
At the end of the day, 10 times out of 10, he would always put Dwayne first, thinking of what would be best for her and what would make her happiest. Everyone here knows that Charles and Dwayne have an amazing chemistry, which is no easy feat since they've been together for more than a decade. But it is Charles's singular devotion to putting Dwen above all else, including himself, that truly makes her the one.